everyone. I'm meteorologist Mark Lamanna with a quick weather update for you. Doppler radar showing continuing dry conditions in our area. So for the day, we're going to see a bit more in terms of cloud cover. Cloud cover moving in from east to west. Not a ton of it, but definitely more than we've seen the past 2 days, which have been almost just pure sunshine. As far as rain goes, there may be an isolated sprinkle. I can't imagine any of it will be a big factor in having you alter any of your plans for today. And the highs are going to be warmer. We'll get to the low 80s, which is seasonable, but definitely warmer than the past 2 days. Overnight lows in the low 60s. Chance of rain, though, increases tomorrow.